Yo, Wrench.
Yo, Em.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one... see? Little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little... hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right? Okay, I'm at Home's distribution center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Home stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find. Where are you? Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Doesn't happen every day.
Limit.
Only registered operatives are allowed beyond this point. Keep it moving. Hey, look out!
What the heck are you doing here, DedSec? Authorized personnel only. And you are not authorized, punk. What the heck are you doing here, DedSec?
clear. I'm gonna check another area. You're going to wish you'd come peacefully.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already know about it today.
Tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh, ho. Oh. got the goods. Is it actually good? It might be immoral. I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Toys are 2.0 for a reason.
No more rules. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Go. Yeah!
Everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set. How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the zero day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Move 01, right?
Her name's Cindy, and I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
No. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
Welcome to home, the smart house of texture. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience. Your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Hello. proceed to a bomb location. This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different,
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.